The old railings is still there. Oh yeah, I see it.
So,
the cellar. I don't know how safe it is.
Just, yeah, give it back.
I need the torch.
Oh.
I'm all out of bag. Quite big, but it's also flooded.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's got a shitload of water in it. Loads. It'll probably sink. Don't think it's worth it.
Yeah. I heard it,
gang.
There could be hundreds of bats down there.
There could be. Go down, give you the torch. You sure?
Yeah.
Ooh, from my face.
There,
yeah, I know it does. Yeah, I saw on maps when I searched it how big it was.
Okay, yeah.
Definitely a ruin. Hey, look, there's a door. Not as good as that last one we did. Shame I didn't YouTube the last one, but it's no, I wouldn't like to be in the woods at night. Plus, I know the area. Lost my foot. Huh? No, not been yet. I'll come. I don't think it goes any further than...
Oh, there's another house.
Oh yeah, I see it. I can see that. Oh yeah, I see. It's got a swimming pool.
Yeah.
It's got railings going down it. Go this way, you go that way. I'll swap afterwards. Oh, my hair. Ooh. It's got numbers on near the doors, which tells me, really, this might have been used for the wall. So there's a good chance this was probably like a wall, probably the offices. But, it's even got bars on the window. Should we sticker it? Put a sticker on it. Proof of bean. Don't always put a sticker off, it depends on the building. Anything like this, don't really matter because it's half falling down. New one, don't need your one. Yeah. You fucking tosser. You enjoyed yourself when I go exploring. Guaranteed. We're in Wales at the minute, by the way. So I'll redo Wales on all the stuff I actually missed. To get here, we went through the woods. It's quite major. Wow. Make a nice photo. And it, make sure she don't come back. Okay. Fucking damn weird. Probably probably calling clubhouse. Maybe the maids or something. Cat.
Cat.
You in the building? Okay. Come in. Yeah, it is a bit weird, isn't it? I just think it's something to do with the army at first.
Yeah, I thought
but I think the army, prisoner, with the numbers, obviously, everywhere.
You've got, like, metal safes or whatever here.
Have they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I can't go signal, so I can't go live. So I'm going to do a video.
Yeah. Did I go in your way? Sorry.
I'll
yeah, it's a big one, isn't it? Don't think it's the same. Could be. Oh, it's a fridge. It's not a safe, it's a fridge. That's a cooker. So you're in the kitchen right now? Yeah, you're in the kitchen area. Yeah, that's the oven. Do you want this torch? Here. Well, I didn't know you was on video. I didn't know you didn't know I wanted to talk on video. Probably the dining area, looking at these tiles and the size of it. Say it's dining area. TV stand there. And old lights just there. Tables, I guess. Must be. Must be stables. I'm guessing. Tiles on the wall. I don't know if it's stables or not, just guessing it. Just need a bit of guessing. Just take the pictures of anything. I'll sort them when I get back to, well, England. See, I just use my phone for taking photos. My brother, who normally does exploring, he didn't use it as a camera. It cost him about £3,000. Well, I spent all my money on the exploring car, which was £8,000. I've got other money. I use that for expenses on exploring. You see, I had a fire at some point. The colours. Definitely war. Definitely. Probably used it as like. There's another building over there, far corner. I don't know if it was a hospital, but it's 100% war. 100% on it. Probably a fridge, freezer, maybe. I don't know. I'll take a picture anyway. Not too sure what these dips are in the wall. I don't know. I've got no idea actually. Could have been toilets, I guess. No, I'm not sure. So I think I'm just going to call it Mansion in the Woods. It took me ages to get here. It took me ages. There's a trailer here. What's a trailer? Trailer in the woods. Ah, that's a nice oven. Still got the doors. Not attached, but it's got the doors. There is a Land Rover here as well. On the other side, there's a Land Rover Disco 1. It's not old enough for this house, but it is here. don't know what else is here, like in the woods. It seems like there's a few bits. I don't know if they put that there to stop you going in. Not too sure what these are, but the poppets. I'll take a picture anyway. Another one here. Probably part of curtains back in the day or something. Tin. Probably tread all the fucking grenade. Two more of these bits in the wall. I just don't understand what they are at all. I've got no clue what they are. I'm well puzzled. I've got a mate who's into war shit, so I'll ask him. He might know. Literally, he might know. See, these goats get in me as well. That's an old bed frame. You see it? The leg. Probably once was a sign. Probably I can see it. Not too sure what this is. I think this is probably for your feet. Scrape your feet on. Oh fucking hell, there's another building over here. This place is bigger than I actually thought. I knew it was big, but I didn't know it was this big. I don't know what this is. Something. Not sure what that is. Oh! Barbed wire at the top, stopping people going in on the other side. But I mean like old barbed wire, it's not like new. I could eat here people, they're not with us, it's just me and Kat that are together. Let's have a look. Okay, that's different. Never expected that. There's probably somebody underground to be honest. Because it sounds like it's underground. Like, echoed. So it sounds like one. Probably jumping in it. Yeah. More bits here. Oh, this is like a greenhouse type thing. Make a good picture, Alan. But you probably can't see it because you're on the egg. Oh, there's a bear there, a guy here earlier. That might be there, but I can hear. These are the old gates to get in. I don't know where they are. There's more art buildings down here. But is it worth going? Oh, I've got plenty of time. Yeah, they're going. It was a girl and a guy. So I can hear them going. I'll check this out down here. Then we'll go to the main house. Right at the bottom. I was in the main house, but I was only a little bit of it. There's more to it than that. Ow. Just stabbed myself. Sorry. So the trail is here, but I'm surprised there's no vehicles besides the Land Rover. Not too sure what that is down there, it's weird shaped. So, there's a lot of ruins here. No bullet holes. Did he tell me anything? Look at that hurt. Right. This is the start of it, basically. Fucking bastard, that really hurt. We're on near road. But unfortunately, I couldn't find it because I came in a different direction. But I suppose I've never been here, so I don't know. Don't know the area. I'm not too sure. Maybe toilets. Maybe bunkers. They look like bunkers to me. It's got some old steps here. Looks too small to be bunkers. Not bunkers. So I'm not sure. Definitely army, this is not. I'd say army base in the woods, but it's a mansion. We've got a lot of these, they're not loading bays because they haven't got enough rent. There's no way I can't fit through there or lorry. There's no vehicles, like anything decent too, worth having, like having a lot. I can't take a vehicle away. Yeah, this is like machinery, greenhouse. Some old metal over there, I don't know what that is. So I had it all in my photos, brightening them all up in a bit. Slate. Slate ever worked up. Because it's probably the best bet. Can hear those people still. Some sort of like battery type thing. Broken. All underground. I should just get anything I can. I used to go underground just there. Obviously I don't know the area. I don't know how many places I've got. It's definitely war. 100% it's war. I know full well this is. So we tried to block it up at some point. I don't know if I want to go this way. Did I come from this way? I don't know. No, I didn't. This is a greenhouse, I ain't been in here. So, this is probably where they did all the food supply, I assume. So, probably all the veg got grown in here, no doubt. Looking at it, that's what it looks like to me. I have to go through the woods because I might end up in the wrong place. I don't want to go in the wrong place when I'm in the right place. Why ringing when I'm like using your phone? My phone, I'm at the far end, there's a greenhouse and everything, just keep going. Yeah, I'm far end where you left me, I just kept going. I'm not at the house, I'm at the far end. Not the house side. Not the house side. No way I left you. Just keep walking. It's all down there. Right, can you come off folks? I'm on. I'm doing this. I had a feeling she was going to ring me. She don't need to ring me. Meet me back there. Don't be me. Let's see if we're still on. She'd beard. Stop it there. People interfering with my calls. There we go, we're all pros now. So, let's go back on. Stupid. Can't believe she rang me. She knows full well what I'm doing.